Hello friends, welcome to my channel Technical Education to Solve Technical Problems. This is the thermostat valve of Perkins 1103 3 cylinder engine. The thermostat valve water seal is damaged and the groove is also broken. Here you can see the seal is free and not holding in the groove. First we have to clean the thermostat valve. We have removed the O-ring. On a manual lathe we are going to make a new groove on this thermostat valve to install it back, and also we are going to remove the thermostat and the housing will be installed back. Thermostat is a valve operated by temperature of water. It isolates the engine from radiator until it has reached a certain minimum temperature. The opening temperature of the thermostat valve is 80 degrees centigrade, and when the engine reaches almost 90 degrees centigrade it opens completely. Without a thermostat the engine would always lose heat to the radiator and take longer to warm up. In hot weather the engine warms up very fast and the thermostat can be removed to keep the engine in safe temperature limits and improve the performance of the radiator. That's why we are going to remove the thermostat valve from this housing and install the housing back in the engine. The housing is almost cleaned from where we need to cut it. To remove the thermostat valve we have to cut these two rivets. Although this housing is in very bad condition, but this will work fine. There you can see the new groove made on manual lathe. That is the part number of Perkins. The new groove has been made and the rivets and the damaged part of this housing is being cut on this manual lathe. After cutting the old groove from this thermostat housing and removing the thermostat, we will cut the rivets. From this thermostat housing now it's almost done. The old O-ring groove has been removed. Now we will take out the thermostat valve. From this housing That is the old thermostat valve, which is stuck and creating the problem, and the rivets have been removed with the help of table grinder. Now we will install this housing back.